Hello and welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how I created this transparent text in Adobe Photoshop. Check my Instagram page, link in the description down below. I have the image opened in the Photoshop. Grab the text tool and type in your text. I am typing in green. Design your text as per your wish. Double click on the text layer to bring up the layer style. In the advanced blending, set the knockout to shallow and the fill opacity to 0. Select the rectangle tool with the fill set to solid color and the stroke to none. Create a rectangle to fill up the text layer you have created. That's it, we have the transparent text effect. If you want, you can apply the drop shadow effect to the text layer. Also reduce the opacity of the rectangle to something around 70 or 80%. Now, what if the background layer is not locked? Then the text layer will go to transparent mode. If you don't have the background being locked, then do the following. Bring down the text layer above the image layer, rasterize the text layer, turn off the visibility of the rectangle, right click on the text layer and click on rasterize type. Again right click on the text layer and create clipping mask. Now bring down the rectangle layer and turn on its visibility. That's it, we have created the transparent text effect. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and also click on the bell icon so that you get notified as soon as I post new videos. Like, comment and share, and thanks for being here and supporting me. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. This is Raudran signing off.